Good morning, it's happy new morning. Look at this. Look how sunny it is. Look how sunny she is.
I'm always
Guess
sunny.
How old she is?
I'm 35.
It's her 35th birthday. No, she's 20 today. And we're taking her to Amsterdam.
Amsterdam.
I don't even know if you can hear me when my camera's turned the other way because my microphone's on this side. But yeah, we're at Eccles train station. And we're waiting for the train, believe it or not. That's why we're sat at the train station.
Waiting for the train.
And we'll report back with further information. Hello, Manchester. We are no longer going to be inside of you in a few hours. NCP car park for your viewing pleasure. Nearly there. Terminals 1, 2, and 3. But we want terminal 4, don't we? I feel like this is proper deja vu from my trip to Brussels, because I used that joke last time, and last time there was people walking on both sides of the thing when it says please keep left.
But you just film me walking to that old woman and I'm like, sorry! And I looked up and you've
got the camera like... Bye train, there's our train. We just had a guy speak to us and he was telling us that he's been travelling around the world and he got a taxi for 7 hours. And it's like...
For 7 hours, that's like my worst nightmare.
Not the fact that he'd been around the world, just the fact that he'd been in a taxi for 7 hours. Yeah. Oh, we're in this familiar place again. I feel like I'm always on this travelator.
Just gotta go.
Yeah. Claudia, guess where we're going?
Germany.
Yeah. Surprise, happy birthday. No, we're going there.
That's it, that's the holiday.
Specifically, I'm going to zoom in on our window. You don't know where we're sat, but I do.
You don't know which one out there.
Well, I can guess though, because I know which row the back row is.
I'm 32.
You're 32E. Oh, my finger's massive, but we're there. My camera knows where we're sitting, but you don't.
32E.
32E. 32E, is that your brass eyes?
Yeah, that's
what it is. That is fucking massive. It's huge. It's not, actually. Might just run off into the wilderness. Imagine them to sit when I was reading the book, so I chose these seats specifically. Are you proud of me?
No.
Good. I wouldn't be proud of me either. Where are we down there? Can't tell where we are. Glimpse of our train there. Oh. Tram time.
We've arrived at the Airbnb and look who's here! Furry friend! Yevgeny, he's called. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
You're a beautiful boy!
Hi. Hi, Yevgeny. Oh my god, oh my god, this is like the best thing ever. Oh my god. Look,
he's a real cat.
Oh my god. Where's your phone? Why's your phone playing off a speaker over there?
Oh, my earphones.
Oh, right. I can hear your camera shutter over there. Yeah, so anyway, this is our Airbnb cat in our Airbnb. Here we go. It's really nice. It's very, very nice. I'll show you around now because usually I have to rush around and show you on the way out. Oh, I've always wanted to see these because I kind of wanted one for our bathroom. So there you go. There's that. And nice, it's got an iPhone charger as well. Look at this grand mirror. This is Claudia's bed because she snores, so I'm going to sleep in the living room. The bathroom's in there. It looks like a bathroom, basically. But this is the toilet, and look at that. It is square. And so is the sink. What more could you ask for? Claudia's just having the time of her life. You're getting it. Anyway. Anyway, happy birthday.
Thank you. Honestly, didn't expect you to get anything.
Who yours. Cares? Yeah, but we didn't go to Amsterdam for mine, so.
I'm so excited. It's got a little kitty on it. It's got a little Evgeny on it. Stop it. Oh my god, it's the one I fancy!
That's weird.
I can't open it though. Was it not yours or this conversation? Like, I thought that was like
it might have been.
I was thinking about how I was sexually attracted to a movie man. I can't open it.
How cute is that?
Thank you, Aiden.
It's okay.
Give me a cuddle. Oh, that was so unexpected.
I'm doing well so far, you know. Two trips to Amsterdam, two Airbnbs, and both hosts have left us a pack of Stroop waffles. Maybe it's tradition, but I'm not complaining because these are like the nicest things ever. I got like a box of a million of these for my birthday. So, today, let me think what we're doing today. So, we're going to the Hallen, I think it's called De Hallen. It's like a big food court, and we're going to have something to eat there. And then we're going to just have a wander around, I think. Not a full-on day, but, you know, it's a nice first day. And then, yeah, we'll see where we go from there, eh? I don't like talking with my mouth full, so I'm going to stop. I'll see you later. Here's some Stroop waffle to transition. Oh, my God. I've suddenly remembered... Well, I don't need to remember, but I've suddenly, like, kind of remembered why I like it here.
I know what you mean. Yeah, like... A rush of reminiscence.
That was it. That was the word. A rush of reminiscence. Yeah, that's right. Oh, they followed us here. Oh my god. How did I not come here last time? Really nice. I enjoyed that. We're gonna go back to that place because there's loads of different food places in there and it's like really good. We're now.
Nice.
Yeah. It was spicy though, so we're really thirsty now. We're getting a drink from here. The light at the end of the thirsty tunnel. Here we go. Oh my god, the other cat's here. Hello. Hi. Oh. I'm so happy that the other one came. Because they told us that this one has another family somewhere. But you knew we were here, didn't you? Oh. And here's our old friend. Okay. Hi.
Oh my god, we just watched RuPaul. Yes, I'm so happy. And now we're watching Untucked now.
I've got this weird drink again.
I always get weird drinks when I'm on holiday, and I don't know what it is. It's called Rivella. So comment below if you know what Rivella is, because I don't know what it is.
Claudia's finishing the last of her sausages. You like your sausage?
We're like craving sausages.
Your sausage. Oh, cat. We're such tourists, but oh well. We're outside Central Station, we just got off a tram.
Oh, doing a donut. It was turning really fast.
Sorry guys, you missed that light entertainment.
It would be really funny if you caught that.
This video had the perfect opportunity to go viral, but no.
You told me too late. We're just gonna go for a walk now.
Oh, doing a donut.
Oh, the last time I was here in Downing Square, I said I would come back, and I have come back. That is like the most obvious statement I've ever made, but there you go, I'm back in Downing Square. It feels good to be back in Downing Square, oh my gosh.
There's only bikes.
I'm not even enjoying it. I'm like, bikes.
No, you're freaking out over the bikes, I'm freaking out over this Downing Square.
This damn square.
Okay, let's go over there and try and get Van Gogh tickets, okay? Yeah, okay.
Okay.
We just, I don't know if it's focused, but I'm going to talk to you anyway, even if we're not in focus. We just went to the red light district, but of course, for obvious reasons, I couldn't film it.
Most awkward thing. I'm not even having a try yet.
Most awkward thing.
I think it's just being in the Bulldog and the fumes.
Oh, yeah, we were in the Bulldog as well, which is like a weird cafe. I'm like, feel like I'm a bit high off the fumes. It was very potent in there. We were in there for 20 seconds and okay. You get it.
Oh, I love Downing Square. Hi, Downing Square. That's where we sat when we waited for Erin's tattoo appointment.
It's all coming back. We'll be reminiscing about this. Oh, these tram tracks are where we were when we were talking about the Bulldog. Oh, such good times.
There's a tram. Oh, there's the 14 tram. That was our tram last time. Good times, isn't it? I just made myself this lovely meal. I feel like I make this every time I'm in an Airbnb. That's because Lidl is just the best, and this is the best, and I am the best at cooking, clearly. Evidently. So I'm gonna be the best at eating as well now, woo! What's the cat doing, Claudia?
Look at his bum hole. He's got really
playful and then stops to lick
his bum hole. I love you. God, he's such a big boy.
That's your boy.
He's a big boy.
Good morning. So was it you who woke me up this morning at 7:30, or was it the other one? I don't expect an answer. Oh, here we go. I bet it was you. I bet it was you, wasn't it? I actually think I know it's you.
I've already fed him.
I'm giving him treats. The meowing at me. Would you like? This is my traditional Dutch breakfast. Like last time, basically, I got this bread again, and look how traditional and Dutch it is. Like there's nothing else there at all. That's fine. And look at this tea. Look at this tea. It's so steamy. Yeah, brush that hair.
You're fucking lying.
Is that a good one?
Yeah.
I took my profile picture on this bridge, so I'm going to try and recreate it now. The exact same profile picture. Let's just kick these bikes into the canal so we can take it a proper one. Go on, my son. Go on. What a man, what a man, what a man, what a man, a good man.
What a man, a good man.
Hi, apparently I'm Frank Howe.
Hi.
You're not going to be able to see it though because we're not allowed to film or we're not allowed to take pictures.
I'm sure you can see me.
Stood outside, waiting to get in. This is what the outside of it looks like anyway. I'm sure that's very entertaining. We'll reveal all afterwards anyway.
We will. Exposed.
Exposed. Claudia's spending €60 on three Sons of Anarchy tops that are all the same.
I'm the best sister alive.
Imagine you go in Primark now and you see him for €5 or something. That's where we're going now, we're going to Primark. Because if there's a Primark somewhere, you've got to go in it. It's imperative. Okay, it's over there. So let's go.
Over there.
She looks so lost.
Fuck you.
Wow, look, it's Primark. Mike TV.
Hello.
I'm so glad you knew Mike TV's catchphrase. I keep getting distracted because Primark has really nice views from the window.
It doesn't have not even nice views.
Oh, I think it's lovely.
They're just look, buildings.
Got all the people, they're like ants. Are you impressed by the view? Isn't it lovely? Don't you just love it? I love it. I love the view. Do you love the view? Such artists. You can see the outline in there. That's a selfie wall there. And I had a picture in front of it. What?
Why did he cut his ear off?
Well, we're gonna find out. You're just desperate to know. I'll tell you when it's coming up.
It's the only thing I bloody care about.
I care about you, Van Gogh. If you're watching. No, it's not.
It's Van Gogh.
Well, if we're being, if we're being, what's the word? Pedantic, it's Van Gogh. So there, you fall down those stairs. In case you didn't know where we were going, we're going to the
Amsterdam.
Oh, bye, Vincent. It was nice to make your acquaintance today.
Bye, mate.
I got a nice phone case. Got a nice phone case. Look how much it looks like a white bag. What?
Bye, Vincent. Because of his ear. He has to shout.
Oh, right, okay.
I need to jump.
has jumped in.
So I farted in the museum.
I was really angry.
And she was pissed off. And this woman was crying her eyes out.
Yeah, and she wasn't like removing herself from the situation. She was just going around like...
She was like literally sobbing in the museum in front of everyone. I felt really bad for her. She's not around us, is she? Just to check.
She went behind us like...
Bagpipe lady. Oh my gosh, I am on top of the T here on the I Amsterdam sign, and I'm going to get down. Claudia took a picture of me, but now I need to get down, so I'm going to have to put my camera away. Oh my gosh, I waited so long to get up here, but it was worth it. Now that I've got a sunny background. Okay, let's do it. Oh my fucking god, look what it is. Look what it is. It's your feeding time. Pick a donut, any donut.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Let's see. Which one do you want? Oh, they smell so good.
I don't know, are they all different flavours?
Probably.
What's that one?
Probably like, I don't know.
I want it to be caramel.
I hope I can upload this to YouTube. Hope it don't get flagged.
Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can take the words on your lips. No one
Heineken, available in stores now. Claudia fucking hates this song with a passion.
Hate dance music.
Is this your worst song ever?
I don't know. I've got so... I hate so many things.
What do you like in life?
Kim Kardashian.
Who's on your top right now?
No, I've got a better one.
This is the phone case I got from what's it called, a Van Gogh museum. It's really nice. It's one of my favourite Van Gogh paintings. Not Van Gogh. Van Gogh. And yeah, that is it. I wanted to show you. There you go. And it's like an all over print as well. So it's just my fave ever. Yeah. It ain't a party until little Chris comes on, am I right? I'm right.
Sometimes I walk a little faster in the school hallway just to get next to you.
All I need is my body, my pussy pink, just like salami.
My pussy's black actually, look. Hey. Oh my god, you need to get your claws off my penis, please. Oh my god, please get, please, before, oh my god, please, oh my god. Oh my god, cry. You know what's the worst part about this? Whilst trying to play this via AirPlay off my iPhone, I accidentally connected to the neighbour's YouTube TV and played this video on their TV. So, if you live in Amsterdam and someone just played Cupcake Deep Throat on your television... Sorry.
I think it's always a queen.
So we're out here on the balcony for no apparent reason. Yeah, we're going to bed soon. It's very late.
I say it's very late, but people's lights are still on, so it must be
a kind of wild city that we're in here in Amsterdam.
The city that never sleeps.
The city that never sleeps.
Help me.
Help me.
Daddy better make me choke.
Oh my god, it is cold out here. I don't understand why it's been so sunny, but it's been so cold. I love this little balcony though. If I live in Amsterdam, I want to live in this little area. It's really, really cute. Oh, he's so friendly. I'm not going to be saying this when he wakes me up at 7:30 in the morning, possibly earlier. But there you go. I'm going to go to bed now anyway. I'll see you in the morning. Tomorrow, I think we're going to go on the bike ride. We're going to do a load of other things as well. So, yes, I think tomorrow is going to be an exciting day for us all.
Yeah.
I peed.
Hello, it's morning time. And once again, we've got a nice day. The weather said today wouldn't be that nice, but the weather was lying. I've got my traditional Dutch breakfast again. I hope you can understand that that's sarcasm, because I have no idea A, what a traditional Dutch breakfast is, and B, what this is in general. But it's nice anyway. I'm actually choosing my module options for next year at university, so fun all around for now. Yes. What should I pick, guys? Help me pick. So Claudia's gone for a wee. I just wanted to show you our rides for the next couple of hours. I don't know when we have to be back. Two hours is probably about 2:45. So we got these till 2:45. Gonna go for a bit of a ride. Park and we had to have a stein. Is it a stein or a stain? Or is it just a pint? I think it's just a pint.
I asked for a pint.
Soon they had on that.
Oh, I wanted it to be all around the mouth and it didn't work. So we're back at the bike place. Say goodbye to your bike.
Kind of sad.
Have you given it a name?
Genevieve.
Hi, we're bringing these back.
Hey, welcome back.
I felt more scared after drinking that massive pint of beer and then cycling. Claudia felt better about it.
I was like, I'm a master cyclist.
Oh, I'm glad that in the last 2 hours I've achieved two of my goals in life. One
sight.
Getting pissed. One, cycling in Amsterdam, and two, going to Vondelparks. That was good. We're going to experience some Heineken now. So that'd be good. Claudia's excited.
I love beer.
Even more beer. Here's the Rijksmuseum again. We're not going in this time because it literally took all my life energy out last time. It was that big. So yeah, not today. We're going to pass underneath it though.
I remember being in like that room up there and seeing this from up there. But that was then, this is now, and we're outside because it's sunny. You can't handle the heat. Imagine if we get a sunburn from this.
Oh, I wish.
I'd be a bit buzzing, to be honest. Everyone, if we got a sunburn from this. Well, let's go.
We're at the Heineken Experience and I've already embarrassed myself twice, so that's, it's a good start. At least it's not anymore.
You walked into a guy embarrassing yourself a third time.
I avoided that near miss.
Okay, let's go upstairs. The Heineken Experience. It continues, Claudia.
The guy was looking at my boobies the entire time.
Oh, well.
Yo.
What mysteries will be found up here? Tune in to find out.
It's beer.
That rhymed.
I walked in like, can we have a beer now?
Exactly the same hundreds of years from now. Every Heineken brewery around the world will use this unique hay yeast to make sure the quality is consistent forever.
Into the Heineken Experience. I hope you're enjoying your visit. I believe that Heineken is a truly unique global brand and an outstanding international company.
But what do you think?
What's up, filming?
I believe Claudia's camera's broken, that's why.
Since
what I
1864,
believe.
When my
I don't know. Should we try some wort? I'm going to try some wort.
Same. Is it nice?
I don't know.
Tell me what it tastes like.
Tastes nice.
You lied, you didn't taste any.
Logging.
It is.
Yeah. It tastes alright, actually. Yeah, just bad. Like, yeah, it's like cereal. It really is just like cereal.
It's weird.
Just
tastes like liquid cereal.
Nay, nay, nay.
Nay.
We're about to get brewed. Are you ready to get brewed? Brew me. Not got a camera on it.
I need a wee.
Beer tasting. Please go to the second bar.
Rabbit, don't be shy.
What color does it have? Golden, very good. An excited crowd. Yes, it's golden. Of course it's golden. From a slightly roasted malted barley, we get our golden beer. Now, if we look again into our glass, something is dancing. Something is enjoying to be in your beer, and it's going up. Anyone? Bubbles! Yes, the bubbles are so excited. They're dancing in your glass, enjoying to be in a beer, and they're going up. In the eyes, you're going to close with each other. And we're going to count from 1 to 3. 1, 2, 3.
Close.
Now have a big sip, enjoy your beer, and wake up big. Oh, that's nice, yes. So you can finish your beer here or in the lounge.
I just got upgraded and put on a bottle of beer. I might buy it.
You might buy it.
Yeah.
I will buy it.
Depends whether you get beer in it.
Oh yeah.
I'm finding this a lot more entertaining than I probably should.
I know, yeah. I'm just like... Can you buy it?
I don't know. Oh, there you go. Email it.
Or print it.
Not for €3.
Fine.
I'm being scroungy. Right, we need to hit the button to start. Let's do it. Okay, I don't know what to do, but oh my god, what are we doing? Okay, there we are. Oh, it's the Rijksmuseum.
Ooh, I can't even write this part.
I'll just do a dramatic reading of it instead, okay? Tupen ut Amsterdam. Als de lente komt pluk its verdure. Lupen ut Amsterdam. Als ik werkram dam brek its true.
Lupen
ut Amsterdam. Need to sing, Duben Kelly. Dutin Road. Listen, hit all the moves. It's recording us, you know.
Yeah,
Amsterdam. Oh, that was great. We got a compliment. It was great. I'm so proud of myself. I'd like to thank my mum, my dad, the academy and everything. I'll email it to myself as well.
That was satisfying.
Here we are in the blaring sun eating our Burger King. Here we go. How are you feeling?
Hot, why not?
Do you want to move?
Yeah.
So here we are at Burger King in a different table this time. And now it's time to actually enjoy the food. So yes.
Why? Doesn't it even...
You pour that litter away. Good girl. You know what though?
What?
Bounty's my favourite celebration.
Well, that makes me sick. It's no one's favourite celebration.
Except mine.
No, I don't even believe it. I don't believe it.
Here we are in a sweet shop discussing Bounty. They look really nice. Don't know.
Mini taste. You gave me sweet love.
So out of 10, what would you rate the air quality on this street? What? Well, I'd give it a 9 because I just smelt someone was cooking and it smells really nice and I hope they have a nice meal. Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck no, baby.
Why did you do that?
What is this?
It's every S is emphasized and zooms in on something.
Now I'm the one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. I like my own way. What about us? What about everything we've been through? What about trust? You know I never wanted to hurt you. And what about me? I've got to move on and be who I am.
Why do you have to go?
Just don't belong here. I hope you understand. You might find a place in this world someday, but at least for now.
I want you to stay.
It's like midnight now. Here's what I've got through. And there's the cat who's now going to leave because I've fed her. So it was nice meeting you, Ivanka, because I'm never going to see you again, mate, probably. Oh, wait, is she staying? Oh, she's staying for a bit. That's lovely of her. Oh, she's lovely, Ivanka. Here she comes. Here she comes. Come on, this video can't last all day.
Hello.
Anyway, I'm going to have my last beer. I'm going to show you this beer, actually, guys. Because this is the one that I got from the Heineken Experience, and it's got my username on it. I keep checking it to check that I've spelled my username right, but that is right, isn't it? Upgraiden, yes. Maybe it's not the best idea to check that while I'm drunk, but hey. Oh, do you want one as well? Okay. More drinking shall commence. Did someone break your heart inside? You're in ruins. Fire in the disco! Fire in the Taco Bell! Fire in the disco! Danger, danger! High voltage!
When we touch, when we kiss, when we touch.
Good morning. I've not got my camera with me, so I'm just filming on my phone for now, and I shouldn't cover up the microphone. I do that with my camera as well. I'm just going to I'm on my own because Claudia's still getting some sleep and she probably wouldn't like this anyway. I'm just looking for the tram stop. I think I go this way. Day 4 now. I can't believe how quickly it's going. I never usually say that either, but it has gone really quick. Anyway, I really hope I'm going the right way. Yeah. Okay, change of plan. I forgot my tram ticket, so I went back and now I've got my camera. And look at where we're walking now. I love finding little weird random places like this. I wouldn't have discovered this if I hadn't forgotten my tram ticket. Hello, wild bird. Well, that was very lovely. And there is a tram that I didn't even know came down this street. So that's weird. That guy was looking at me really funny then. I'm gonna get the tram back to the Airbnb now because we need to actually move out. And it's a mess. I will show you how much of a mess it is when we get back because it is really bad. It's gonna take us 2 hours. I wonder if Claudia is gonna be awake. Hope so. She said she would clean the balcony, but I don't know if she'll be awake.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. I wasn't sure if you'd be up.
It was omelette.
Oh, it was really nice. I was the only person in there. Yeah, last time I went, there was a queue out the door. It took us 10 minutes to get in. And then the other day, when we went, there was a queue. And I was the only person in there today.
Good.
I know.
And actually, I'm so tired. I'm going to get a really good sleep tonight, hopefully. Even though I'm in uni tomorrow at 9.
I'm going to fucking good sleep tonight.
Yeah.
I'm nowhere tomorrow.
So you're going to be sleeping till 8 p.m. again.
Yeah, like... fuck that.
I'm going to miss these cats. I'm going to miss you, you boy. Oh, I wish we could pack them in our hand luggage. Cats are the best. move out. Once again, I've bought too much food, so I've now got to eat the rest of this. I'm going to drink that and that and maybe that, but I think I might take this weird bread stuff with me. The traditional Dutch breakfast bread, as I like to call it, because I have no idea what it actually is. I kind of don't want to know what it is anymore. It's like I've eaten so much of it. What if it turns out to be like something really bad? I can't imagine what, but who knows. But look at this chocomel. Ooh. So this is it. If the camera focuses, this is the last view we get of the Airbnb. But most importantly, we have to say goodbye to you. Goodbye. Oh, I don't know if I'll ever see you again, but it was nice meeting you. Oh, he's seen so many people come and go. And she doesn't give a fuck, but I'm gonna say goodbye to you as well. Oh. Goodbye. Oh, she gave me an electric shock as a goodbye present. It's time to say goodbye.
Goodbye, my beautiful babies. I love you.
Oh. So sad. This is the end of our experience in the Airbnb. Light's not on, is it? Oh, who cares? Goodbye. Oh.
I've never had a chocomel before, and now I've literally had two in the space of 3 hours, so...
Looks like I'm a fan. What?
What is it?
Choco Malice, like caramel hot chocolate. Yeah.
Should that reaction have been bigger for... What?
Thank you.
Don't know your name, but excuse me, miss.
I feel like you always start talking or singing when I'm about to start talking in my video.
I don't intend
to. Yeah, we went in that cafe over there and it was very nice. We discovered it by chance. I literally just went on Google Maps and typed in cafe and it came up with that and it was like the nicest nachos I've ever had, so pretty good find. There's the tyre station if you ever want to come here. There's Claudia. There's some dog shit. No.
Miss.
Yeah,
he's like
Chris Brown. Chris Brown.
It's always people with S's.
Yeah. Speaking of S's, remember when we were watching that Mulan thing last night? Don't die, don't jump.
Oh.
This is a thing in this country. They have a lot of green iced tea. It's weird how certain countries just like a certain type of like random food. I'm gonna drink this and sit by the lake whilst Claudia fondles in the Vandal Park.
Is that real?
What is what real?
Is that real stock?
Oh, it is. I believe so. Let's see if my camera can pick it up. Yeah, I think it is. Comment below if you think this is real. Don't think it can hear you. It's really still. Maybe it's like a scarecrow for birds in like water, but maybe it's a scarecrow for fish. Oh my god, right, what look is this? It flew away as I clicked the stop recording button. Just my luck. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that video of the stork stood still and now it's gone, so that was good. There's a coot though, so you're not all out of luck. A coot. This makes up the lack of stork. Hello, Mr. or Mrs. Coot. Oh, it's so close. We're experiencing so much culture here in Amsterdam. So pretty. I wish I had a park like this on my doorstep. I have to put up with Eccles Wreck. Why can't this be my local park? I think Claudia's having a bit of domestic trouble with her suitcase.
Sick of this now. It's too heavy, I don't know what to do with it.
What I especially like about the Netherlands is it's like what England could have been if it was nice. Like this is what happened, this is what will have happened if we'd taken care of our country. Oh my god, I was watching that on my camera screen and I thought it was going to end and it didn't. She comes! Woo. What did you just buy from the shop? I'm gonna have to censor that out now. How do you feel about this being our last tram?
So ready to go home.
You're hot.
Boiling. I'm sick of carrying this. If I didn't have this, I'd be sad about it.
Seasick?
I don't know.
Time to find out. This is the weirdest public transport I've ever seen.
So this is the iFilm Institute. I'm going to put my sunglasses on so I can see you. I'm just having a little bit of an explore because I feel obliged to as a film student. And they have a shop as well, so I'm going to have a look as our last little thing to do.
Here it is. Just said my last goodbye to Claudia.
She doesn't know that I've not actually bought her a plane ticket, so I've now abandoned her. No, I'm joking, I'm just having a look on my own.
Oh, that's so weird.
Ugh, I'm kind of annoyed. I wanted to get something from the shop in here. That's me. But it's card only. I've experienced that a few times on this trip, that places are starting to go card only, which is annoying because it charges me £5 per transaction to use my card abroad, so... annoying. So I'm going to treat myself to this view.
This is like a last proper view of the best city ever. Just before going home.
I think this view encapsulates everything that's great about Amsterdam, really. The boats, the city. There's a bit of grass over there to represent the countryside. I'm reaching a little bit.
There's Claudia down there. Let's go and find her.
What's been your favourite part of this holiday?
Not sure, I think. Probably it's maybe it's in those tacos, to be honest.
The tacos.
So nice.
I think my favourite part is going to be this train that we're about to get on.
Really?
I just feel like something unexpected is going to happen that's going to change our lives forever on this train.
You've got something planned.
No, I'm joking. My favourite bit was probably the bike ride and then that beer.
Oh, I did like the bike ride and I did like that beer.
That was good beer. Here's our train, will we catch it? Hopefully not, so we can stay here forever. No, we actually do need to catch it though, because we're kind of running late. There's that red train we saw in Brussels. We were first on. Here we are. We're literally in the middle of nowhere because we...
How long were we on that bus for? Like 5 minutes?
Longer than 5 minutes.
It was a long time.
That was a nightmare.
Yeah.
There we go. Here's the view. I just told Claudia you can have sweet omelettes like banana and peanut butter. She's like gagging.
That's disgusting.
Why is it disgusting?
That's horrible. Can I just say as well, 99% of this is me complaining about things. But that is rank. That's rancid.
99% of this is just me complaining, then proceeds to complain again.
I'm going to change myself.
No turning back now. These tubs of water. I can't get over how much I love these.
Today's snack is an omelette and onion sandwich, but it's just one, it's not the whole sandwich, look. Claudia's got the other half. And a caramel biscuit as well. Very lovely. And they love nature as well, that's good to know. We literally cannot escape from Heineken. Even on the flight home, we've got a Heineken.
I think Heineken might be my new favourite beer.
I think it's mine, just because of us. I think that was the plan all along.
There was loads of turbulence on the way. Claudia shit herself, threw her table up, her phone went on the floor, all her food, her beer can went all over the floor.
I was looking around at all the passengers going.
It was scary.
Looked at Aiden and went, is this normally? He just said, nonchalantly. No.
It wasn't, it was horrible. Claudia's on the phone to her mum saying we nearly died.
Back on the bridge again.
This bridge is like a portal back into the real world, back into everyday routine, into a world where I've got uni tonight and I've got to do all my lecture notes tonight, and where you're going and getting pissed. Back to normal routine.
Right side though. I don't have fucking...
Are you
I
going?
Don't have... Yeah?
Yeah.
Also, I don't have bicycles coming at me from every direction. Going ding, 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 ding.
The lack of bikes is very noticeable right now.
Very exciting.
To leave you, I feel responsible for you. We survived the plane.
We survived.
Oh, let's get this down. Oh, I'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye. So it's time to run for my tram, and I think I'm gonna put the camera away now. I'm literally so tired. Who knows when we're gonna return to that magical place of Amsterdam, but it won't be. Oh, I'm out of breath. It won't be long. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you very, very soon. Time to run.